So when you're running an e-commerce business of any kind, it doesn't matter if it's wholesale, it doesn't matter if it's online arbitrage, or in this specific case, drop shipping, speed becomes the name of the game when you're processing a lot of orders as you scale, right? So it's the little things that really can kind of take the time out of the equation, even if it's a little bit of time here and there on multiple orders every single day, that's really going to allow you to save time, make more money, obviously, and then be able to process orders, in a shorter time period. Pretty self-explanatory, right? So in this video right here, I'm going to talk about a solution for Amazon dropshippers specifically. Now, you can take this solution, it's a Google Chrome extension, and apply it to Facebook Marketplace, apply it to eBay dropshipping, apply it to whatever. But obviously, right here in this specific one right here, we're going to talk about Amazon dropshipping and using it for Amazon, okay? So for example, I've talked about in the past using Zdrop to pull listings onto Facebook Marketplace. And one of the benefits of a software like Zdrop specifically is that it also allows you to copy the address so that you can paste it in checkout to save you a lot of time, right? You don't have to copy the name, paste it in, copy the address, paste it in, copy the town and the state and the zip code and paste them in, right? Et cetera, et cetera. And you might think that that's like, small potatoes, right? Like it's a little bit of time to do that. It's not that big of a deal, and you'd be right, right? But if you start to scale and you're doing like 20 to 100 orders a day, imagine how much time you're wasting if you're not doing something like that, right? And so when you're doing Facebook Marketplace dropshipping, a software solution like Zdrop is a perfect, and I actually recommend it, a perfect solution for that, right? But the issue is Zdrop doesn't work with Amazon, specifically when you're doing Amazon dropshipping. And so this is the solution that I use for that, okay? It's called Spot and Paste. We're gonna hop over to my computer here in a second. I'm gonna show you how to use it, obviously, with the majority of normal suppliers, and then how to actually program it if for whatever reason you're using like an obscure supplier that nobody really uses, so it still works with them, right? It works anywhere, and as well as like a wholesale supplier if you're using your specific wholesale supplier, okay? So this is actually a clipped part of a tutorial from my Dropship Pro course. You can grab Dropship Pro down in the description. It's always linked there if you want to go ahead and grab it, all right? So without further ado, hit the like button if you appreciate the value that you see in this video, and let's hop into the tutorial. Now that we've kind of covered a large portion of, Amazon and drop shipping, I want to bring you another Google Chrome extension that's really going to help save you a lot of time and make the fulfillment, like the order fulfillment part of it, a lot easier, a lot more streamlined, and a lot faster, right? So it is a Chrome extension called Spot and Paste. I have it right here. I'm gonna show you how it works. Basically what it does is it pops up anytime you have an order like you see right here. This is an old order from the past. What happens is usually when you're drop shipping, you'd have to copy this, especially if there was like another line right here, like you'd have to copy it all, go into a checkout and paste it. Go back, copy it all, go into a checkout and paste it, right? And so that can take time and it doesn't seem like it's that big of a deal, but when you start to scale and you have multiple orders coming in or even dozens of orders coming in or more a day, it does get very time consuming. It does take up a lot of your time and you're talking about saving like half hour to an hour at least every single day, if you have a lot of orders, right? Not to mention like the headache of actually having to go back and forth and paste manually. So this Chrome extension is $10 a month. I will link it directly above and I'm gonna show you how to actually use it. There's two ways to use it here in a second, so I'll run through a quick tutorial with it. This is a lifesaver. You don't need it, okay? So I wanna stress that. You do not need this. But I'm telling you, for 10 bucks a month, it's gonna save you a lot of time, make your job a lot easier, and I highly recommend it. I use it every single day on Amazon because with the Facebook Marketplace, like I've shown you with Zdrop, one of the benefits of Zdrop is it copy and pastes your addresses, so it saves you a lot of time, right? Which obviously, if you've used Zdrop or if you started to use it or whatever, you've seen that already, right? But Zdrop doesn't integrate with Amazon, and Zdrop definitely doesn't integrate with a lot of the suppliers that you will be using for Amazon dropshipping. So you need a different solution for that. So right here, this is how you basically use Spot and Paste, okay? So you'll see next in the address every single time. It doesn't matter where the address is. If it's on Amazon like this, you'll see the little Zdrop icon, pop up if you have the Google Chrome extension installed, obviously, and you've paid for the software. I believe it's $10 a month. So just hit copy, and all that basically does is you'll see it takes this person's information and it brings it up right here into the software, right? And it stores it there. So you'll see that when you go to copy it, it'll bring it up into the Spot and Paste right here, right? So you have all this information here. So now when you go to actually check out,
and you go to, you know, check out and input the stuff, you don't have to manually put it in anymore. Instead, you just click the extension and you go paste, and bam, it pastes it all in there. See Mario Marzette, his address, his zip code, Bristow, Virginia. This says Texas because I probably pasted it twice. But usually it works pretty easily right there. So Bristow, Virginia, and then bam, you hit continue. So it saves you a lot of time. It's a complete time saver, life saver. It's gonna obviously, you know, save you a lot of headaches. So the only issue is if you're using like normal suppliers like Lowe's, for example, or Home Depot or Target or Amazon or Walmart or any of those other ones, it's gonna work very, very easily because they've already been programmed. But if for whatever reason you're using like a random supplier like Barnes and Noble or one that hasn't been programmed because nobody actually uses them as a supplier, and you'll see you go to hit paste after you copy their address, it won't work because it says it hasn't been programmed. And this is not for a lot of suppliers. It's just the random one. So you have to be the first person to actually program this one in there, and then it will work for everybody going forward. Okay. So all you really do is you drag them over. So once you copy them, you just drag them over each time. And then next time you come back, it will be programmed and it will work perfectly. So I'll show you how it drags all over Bristow. And then obviously because I put my normal phone number in there, so that's kind of how I approach it. But that's really how it works when you you use spot and paste, right? So if for whatever reason you need to program it and it's like an obscure supplier that nobody uses, you just have to make sure to drag and drop them over and then place the order. And then next time you come back, if we refresh this, it should just work. See? Bam. And now you have it programmed, so every single time you come back, because chances are you're going to be using this supplier a lot in the future, you won't have to then program it. You just have to program it once. So that's spot and paste. It is only $10 a month. Highly recommend it. It's going to save you a lot of time.